Missed Thursday's show? Here's the recap, presented by Honda.
Who's the best sports movie underdog? Rocky Balboa, Rudy Rudiger, Hickory High from Hoosiers, or the Cleveland Indians from Major League?
I mean, you could take out Rudy, and it would be more realistic to take out Rudy and put
Rudy was a man. That was his real life.
Yeah,
he had a sack.
Did 90,000 fans chant his name to get in the game? Did the entire team carry him off the field?
I mean, I think a few people did.
Yeah, a few guys did.
To reconfigure a DeLorean and use various pieces of garbage like banana peel to get that car up to
21 gigawatts.
Okay,
1.20.
That's more real than Rudy. Jeff Garland, everybody. So what's with you and Steve Ballmer, man?
We had a conversation. We hit it off. We've crossed over from acquaintances to friends. Okay. We text each other, and I love the dude. I bought season tickets before the acquiring of Kawhi and
Paul George. So what is it like sitting next to Ballmer at a game?
It's fantastic. He is focused, but yet he laughs at all my jokes. He loves the Pirates of the Caribbean movies. I completely made that up. He is every dream that you want for a sports owner. I am signed to the Clippers as long as Steve Ballmer or someone he loves owns the team.
Which means forever, pretty much.
I would have to say he is my pal. No doubt about it.
Brian Billick here on the Rich Eisen Show. We saw what the Chargers were able to do with Lamar Jackson. What about this year? What you're seeing through 10 games, the sustainability for them to go to Miami and win it all would be what?
Well, sustainability in terms of what they're doing, how it's schematically and tactically put together, the fact that they've had an entire offseason and will now have an entire season to implement it compared to last year, absolutely they can sustain it in their style of play. I think we've seen nothing to indicate that Lamar Jackson is not going to continue on. They average in their wins 36 or 37 minutes time of possession. So, you know, taking nothing away how great that defense is, it's easy to play pretty good defense when you're not on the field. The question of can Lamar Jackson stay healthy? And they've got a guy in RG3 who's the backup that I'm sure is sitting there. Not like the Grim Reaper, but he's not, you know, kind of just going, I've seen this before. Be careful. But they're all in. They don't care. They're going to run him for as many times as they got to run him. And he seems to be able to kind of take care of himself. And you hope he keeps going.
We are back. It is exciting to be here. By the way, to wear red sweatpants, big move. I have no clean clothes. I'm wearing the last of it. I do have underwear on. They're really top quality boxers. And I would not come on your show in old clothes. Do you know I'm on the Rich Eisen app every day? You know, I have the Rich Eisen app, and I love it. And I'm also a stuntman. And I beat up Bruce Lee once.
I'm busy.
By the way, how many times have I asked a guest host of the show? You're scared that I'm going to be that much better than I'm too successful. I can't guest host. I don't have time.
For more Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Rich Eisen Show app.